How many more motherfucking penitentiaries y'all gonna be? How many jars you gonna try to put us in? You know what I'm saying?
I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at the wisecracking, the grandstanding, swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city, it's mine! I mean ours!
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
And you're done. Just not very observant.
Go back!
Say your prayers!
Let's play the quiet game. I know, I should have called first. People around here work.
I heard that.
Take
people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
My detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
Teams in Fort Side, this is Control. Do you have an update of your position?
We have detained an authorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest as needed.
I can't let those Sable Guards brutalize innocent people.
Just hold it in.
Come on! Demons and escaped prisoners on the loose? You're arresting protesters?